In case you're unable to access the dark mode option on your Instagram because it isn't showing in your settings, then I'll walk you through two solutions to fix that. Now, many people have complained about their app automatically switching from dark to light mode even when they didn't enable it, and about the option suddenly disappearing from the settings where, instead of showing dark mode, it only shows translations and captions. But don't worry, I will show you how to access it again. And in case it's your first time to the channel, kindly subscribe, turn on the notification bell for more updates. Now, first of all, apart from the dark mode settings, if you are unable to locate the general settings on your app, I made a video about that, which you can find by clicking on this card link, or you can check the link in the pinned comment. So to enable dark mode, the first solution is for you to turn on the dark theme in your phone's settings. Now, I know some people prefer using a light theme on their phones or don't use dark mode due to their chosen themes, but this is the first solution for those who can. So to do that, go to your phone's settings, select display and brightness, then from there you can turn on dark theme. So once that is activated, your Instagram along with all other apps will have a dark theme. So the second solution, in case you don't want to change your phone's theme color, is to uninstall and reinstall the Instagram app. So to do this, go to your home screen, long press on the Instagram app and select uninstall. So after uninstalling, go to your Play Store or App Store and reinstall the app. And once it's reinstalled, you can log into your account, then go to settings, then select accessibility and translations, but sometimes it just shows accessibility, and from there you will see the dark mode option. Then you can select it, turn it on, and you'll have a dark mode on your Instagram app. So those are the two solutions for now, but I'll keep you updated, so be sure to subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more updates.